Sophie from Linchen Company. Today, we will share with you six different situations about the autofocus benefits for the dentist. First, we will see how the dentist can take the clear photos by fast way. First, we will click AF from the software, and then we choose the autofocus. And dentist can catch the points which he wants by fast way. And we try this blue point. Focusing now. Finish. It can be finished the focus point in seconds. Second, when the dentist is walking and the patient move her head, and we will see the situation. We can see from the video now, the microscope made the autofocus automatically. Finish. So we can see it's very fast and save the dentist time. So when the dentist is walking and maybe his hand touched to the microscope and lead to some change, and we will see the autofocus will work also directly. Fourth, when the patient he stay long time on the chair during the treatment and he want to take rest and move her leg, and after come back to work for the dentist and the autofocus can finish by fast way to come back to his working position. And fifth, when dentist he need to change the position of the dental chair up or down, and we will see what's the result. We will see the autofocus. Autofocusing now. Finish. So this one, even the dentist, he want to change from different direction of move the chair position. This software help him a lot. And also, if the dentist, he want to change the focus area, he choose from the left or right, it can finish the autofocus by fast way. Above 16 is normally happen between the dentist and patient. Thanks to share with you above information. Thank you.